Hey guys, you got Mike with the TOR Hangout. There's another quick tip. This one is about how to get to your talent trees. Once you hit level 10 and you pick your advanced class, you're going to have the option to start spending points with each level that you gain through the game. And you get to these either by going to the icon at the very top for the skill tree or hitting the letter K on your keyboard. Now, depending upon your class, you're going to have a different set of trees like this. This one happens to be the commando talent tree, which is made up of three parts. The combat medic, which is the healing branch, the gunnery, which is a damage branch, and the assault specialist, which is a damage branch. And what you do is, as you level, you'll have points to spend, and you start placing them into the different parts of the tree, which will then give you bonuses or additional spells and skills to use for that tree. What you're going to want to do is take some time just to read through these and find out what would be more beneficial. This one here is setting up for a healing, but you might want to do more damage. Or if you're on a different class, it's going to be completely different. Just remember that every time that you level, you want to go ahead and assign these points. So that's how you get in there, and that's how you spend your points. Hope to see you in game really soon.